All right, cool. So, guys, I'll hit the chats real quick. We already got 13,000 of y'all watching right now live. So go ahead and do me a favor. Well, that's only on YouTube. I don't know how many over back on Rumble.
Let's check.
So go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel. Mo will tell me on the side. Mo, just let me know what to talk back. JMorrow16, have you ever cheated? If so, what telltale signs did the guy miss that would have given it away? If not, name a sign to look for. Keep it educational. Have you ever cheated? Okay, ladies, what are telltale signs that a girl is cheating? We'll go around the table on this one quickly.
Dang.
We can start right here with Kim. Go ahead. If you had a brother, what tip would you tell him to look out for if he had a girlfriend that she might be unfaithful?
Cheating.
I would say she's always out, like,
okay,
at parties and stuff like that.
Okay. How do you know?
I have a brother.
No, you'd be outside, huh?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, cool.
All right. What about you?
I will definitely say hiding, careful. Like,
okay,
you know. I mean, hiding her phone.
That's what you do. Cool.
No, it's just okay. Like, it
hiding her phone from his sight, yeah, when he's around. Okay. What about you?
In my case, I mean, I'm gonna tell you.
you just tell him straight up, I'm fucking other dudes.
Why I gotta be a fuck? I feel like niggas get mad over dating.
So you just get blowjobs?
No, I date, but I'm just saying, like,
so you just straight up tell your guy, like, I'm going out with another dude.
I mean, at that point, it should be over. Like, yeah, at that point, I'm breaking up with you.
Well, let's be honest here. A lot of guys can't take hints, so.
No, I tell them, like, yeah.
Straight up?
You got to be honest.
Damn.
I'm going to tell them.
You a savage.
So you initiate all the breakups?
No, I haven't. I was, like, the dumb one in a relationship for a really long time.
Okay, so you never, the last divorce that you were talking about before, who initiated that breakup?
Me.
So you're honest with them. You told them, hey, I want to see other people. I don't like you anymore?
Yeah.
Was that the first guy you were honest with?
In a relationship, yeah.
Okay. All right.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
So I guess then
she's honest.
Yeah.
I mean, brutally honest.
So would it be fair to say that if she goes on another date, she's cheating, even though that's very obvious? But okay. What about you?
With the phone. Hiding the phone.
All right. Give us something new, though.
Something different.
Yeah.
Some spicy.
Yeah. The guys are trying to learn here.
Oh, my God.
Don't hold back.
What do you do for a living?
Oh, social media. In the DMs. If they're DMing a lot on Instagram.
Okay.
Swiping up to people's stories.
Not the hearts.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, the little heart eye emoji, the fire emoji.
Okay.
There you go.
I don't even think you can swipe up anymore, but we'll take it. It's fine. What about you?
I feel like just being outside a lot and very friendly and...
Can you describe outside specifically? Because you could be outside of a grocery store all the time.
Very much so true. Mm-hmm. Outside as in, like, you're going out with promoters in Miami.
Okay.
You know, like...
Red flag. Yeah.
Promoters, red
flag. Huh? Okay. Oh, yeah. Those be the worst.
Okay. So going outside, and when you say outside, namely nightclubs, establishments where alcohol is
served.
If
you're a girl and you're dating my little brother and I see you at Booby Trap and my little brother is not with you, I will for sure be telling him.
Okay. Fair enough. Do you think a man should tolerate a girl that likes to go to the club a lot?
I feel like if he also likes going to the club a lot, cool. But if
he
doesn't.
No.
So no.
So his girl shouldn't be at the club at all?
No.
If he doesn't. Okay.
That's fair.
What about you?
All right. I have three brothers. I'm the only girl.
Okay.
So the red flag that I would tell him, mm-hmm, if I'm out and I don't pick up my phone or I don't text back.
Okay. Not being prompt about responding?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then that's cheating. Right. You're cheating.
Okay.
There's a reason you ain't picking up the phone.
Okay.
Somebody's either in your face, a guy behind you, and you don't want him to see hubby calling on the phone. That's it.
Okay.
Mm.
Yeah.
What are the other ones? Or I thought you had multiple. That was just the one.
No, that's the main one.
She has three brothers.
Okay. Okay.
I have three brothers.
Okay. Fair enough. What about you?
I would say distance.
Can you clarify that?
Like, if in a period of your relationship, you were all about the person, like wanting physical affection all the time. And then after a while, you start getting distant, like you don't want to kiss, like you don't want to sleep together. You don't want to, you know.
No physical intimacy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially when it was there before.
When it started there before, right. And then it wasn't there.
And that leads to, I need space, mm-hmm, eventually.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We
need to take a break.
Yeah.
You know.
Would it be fair to say, I always have I say the quote, a woman can't serve two masters. Do you think that pretty much a telltale sign a girl doesn't like you anymore is that she's not being physically intimate with you anymore?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Versus a man can do it, but a woman has difficulty doing that.
Or if you're the one that's always asking. Like, we don't even initiate it. We don't even.
Okay. Because men are able to, like, I smash another girl. Okay, I'm going to go smash my girl now. But, like, with women, I've noticed they can't really do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What about you?
I know that's kind of like a modern answer, but
it's okay.
When she's not posting him on social media. Because I want to be
someone
posted.
Got their third eye open.
Yeah, she knows the truth.
All right.
And my second one is doesn't have her phone password, because I would willingly give up my phone password.
Okay.
Really?
Absolutely.
I did.
I'm very loyal. I'm a Leo. I'm too loyal.
I'm a Leo too.
Yeah, me too.
I'm too loyal, but not at all. But
that's what y'all say now, man.
Okay, so you think a red flag is her not having her phone completely open to the guy?
Absolutely.
All right, what about you?
I feel like dudes are real sensitive. So if I start name dropping like other dudes, like this dude talking to me, he want me, he on my top, that mean I'm cheating on you.
So if a girl is naming other opportunities given to her, she's cheating?
Yeah.
Okay.
Basically, it's a threat. Right.
Do you think that's disrespectful?
It is disrespectful, but hey.
So you think like that's dropping a hint?
Yeah, I'm letting you know. Hey, I'm not
what
interested.
What would you do if your brother came to you and said, hey, this girl that I'm seeing, we've been together for 2 years. I really love her, but she keeps mentioning this fucking guy at work all the time. What would you tell him? Different when the shoe's on the other foot, huh?
That's her work husband.
For real. Like, okay.
What would you advise him?
I would advise him to let that hoe go.
Okay. All right. Immediately break up?
Yeah.
Why?
Because she's interested. Obviously, her emotions are towards somebody else. She putting her effort into somebody else. It's clear.
Okay.
Can you give us a phrase that kind of like makes that real? For example, an example of what a girl would say in that sense.
A phrase.
he said one earlier, but could you say one to prove your point?
To prove my point. I don't know.
I mean, you said it.
I said it.
You don't know?
No.
Yeah, all right, cool. Never mind. All right, chats.
So before I get on, guys, we already got 13,000 plus y'all in here. So, Chris, call it. What should we do?
20.